Hi, I'm Natalie. Today I'm excited to show you how to message your child's teacher in Seesaw. After a teacher sends an initial announcement to the class, a family member can send a message to the teacher. This message is private and only viewable by the teacher and that family member. Please make sure to update your Seesaw app on your mobile device or tablet to the latest version for access to all messaging features. Right now, I'm signed into a family account using the Seesaw Family app. You can also sign in as a family member on the web. As a family member, you will receive a push, email, or SMS notification from Seesaw for every new message from the teacher. When I tap the inbox icon here, I can see I have a new message from my child's teacher. I can see that this message has an attachment. If I click on it, I can view it in a different window. You can respond by typing in a text message to the teacher. If you would like to, you can also choose from any of the content creation tools in Seesaw to add as an attachment to your message. Tap here to add an attachment. I've saved this resource to my camera roll, so let's tap right here on camera roll. I'll select the image. Then tap the green check. Tap the green check again to add it to the message. You will see the attachment below the text box here. To send the message, tap Send. Now you know how to send a message to your child's teacher in Seesaw. Make sure to update your Seesaw app on your mobile device or tablet to the latest version for access to all the messaging features. If you have other Seesaw questions, visit our Help Center at help.seesaw.me.